Disney is about to go down after the park's 6X secret gets out, exposing millions of kids. Last year, the world was stunned when Julian Assange released sick revelations about the sexual perversion happening in our very own government. That one act created a domino effect that has revealed more sexual misconduct not only in our government but also in Hollywood and in the mainstream media and news outlets. With each passing day, new allegations are being brought against household names in the media industry such as Matt Lauer, Kevin Spacey, and Charlie Sheen. However, while many of these names are to be expected, there are some places you would think that would be free of such sexual deviance, like Walt Disney World. Sadly, even the happiest place on Earth is full of demons, as it was just discovered when multiple Disney employees were arrested after being caught soliciting sex from minors. The majority of children in America and in the world would love to spend their summer vacation or free time at Disney World, and why wouldn't they? The magical theme park is child's delight that is full of delicious foods, fun rides, and all their favorite characters at the tips of their tiny hands. Memories are made that last a lifetime, as the theme park employees ensure that every wish is fulfilled during the guest's stay. Though, some employees are harboring a dark side that they have kept hidden from the world, and thankfully, after some keen detective work, their secret was revealed, much to the shock of everyone. In a recent investigation done, it has been revealed that since 2006, at least 35 Disney employees have been arrested in connection with child sex offenses. The recent bust of sexual perverts rounded up just a few months ago occurred when police concocted a sting operation to round up kiddie diddlers in the area, and what they found was horrifying. The police's sting operation worked, and they were able to arrest several sexual predators working at various theme parks, including the Magic Kingdom. Law enforcement arrested a ticket seller, a concierge and a trainee tour guide at the Florida resort, and even a night shift manager accused of watching child porn at work while he wrote a church sermon. Here is more Daily Mail. The latest round of arrests last week netted another 13 suspects, including four who at some point worked at the sprawling Magic Kingdom. Disney has insisted the theme park is so large, with around 70,000 employees, that those arrested represent only 0.01% of people it has employed since 2006. But Polk County Sheriff Grady Judd said pedophiles have obvious reasons for wanting to work at the resort and want compulsory lie detector polygraph tests for staff to be made legal. The toll of Disney workers arrested was revealed after a six-month investigation by CNN's Kyra Phillips and Scott Zamost. They tracked down many of the suspects still facing trial, including 50-year-old Robert King Solver, who was employed as a ride repair worker by Disney when he was arrested in February. He faces two charges of soliciting a child to commit a sex act after Lake County police say he tried to meet up with a 14-year-old girl. King Solver, who has pleaded not guilty, told CNN he was trying to protect the girl from further harm, was not a predator and loved working at the resort. To see the look on the children's faces when they get to see Prince Charming or run into Mickey, that was the best part, to see kids glow, seeing their heroes, he said. They know how much I love them, all four of my kids, and they know their dad is not somebody who would go out and hurt a young child. Many more of those tracked down, however, was reluctant to appear on camera. One of those arrested in Polk County Police's latest crackdown was 26-year-old Zachary Spencer, a ticketing supervisor at the Magic Kingdom. Spencer initiated contact with an undercover detective via a social networking site, police said in a statement last week. The undercover detective told Spencer he was a 13-year-old boy. Spencer initiated sexually explicit messages to a person he thought was a 13-year-old boy, including mutual oral sex. The suspect traveled to the undercover location and was arrested. He faces five separate charges, as does 40-year-old Alan Treister, who worked as a concierge at Disney's Animal Kingdom. While it is terrific that law enforcement was able to round up these deviants working at these child-friendly theme parks, it does not bode well for the companies. It would serve the Disney Corporation and Universal Studios to begin conducting extensive background checks or even lie detector tests on potential employees to ensure the children's safety that visits the popular parks. Let's be honest, how many parents feel comfortable going to theme parks that have a history of hiring sexual deviants on their staff? Yeah, not that many of you, and rightfully so. The world is a crazy place, and while we cannot control everything around us, we as consumers can demand that tougher vetting processes are in place when they hire their staff. Thankfully, these child predators were caught before they could harm anyone, but let us hope that Disney and Universal will do more to safeguard the families that visit there.